Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. Gated content is one of the best ways to boost conversions. That's because when you lock valuable content, you're giving your site visitors an incentive to subscribe. In this video, I'll show you how to use OptinMonster's content lock feature to skyrocket your engagement and conversions. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. In order to use OptinMonster's content locking feature, you'll need to have a plus or higher subscription. And you'll need to have created an inline campaign type. Here, I've just finished designing my inline campaign, and now I'm ready to enable the content locking feature. To do so, I'll head over to Display Rules, and then navigate to the Action step. Under Content Lock, toggle the switch to enable content locking. Then, select the style of content lock you want. You can choose to blur the content below the opt-in form, or hide it. If you want to draw extra attention to your opt-in campaign, you can enable attention activation. This will highlight the campaign by fading the page as your visitor scrolls past it. Next, since the goal of your gated content is to grow your email list, you'll need to connect OptinMonster to your email service provider, which you can do in the Integrations tab. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or for further assistance, you can always submit a support ticket and we'd be more than happy to help.